Alright, it's one of those dead calm, quiet mornings here at Camarillo Airport. I thought I'd take my little Tweety Bird Aerotrek 220 out for a few touch and goes. So, preflight check is complete. Checked the oil, drained the gas, inspected all the surfaces, checked the prop for nicks and dings. Everything is cool there. Caps are on, it's full of gas. Running out of excuses to not do this. So it's exactly what we're gonna do. Take her for a ride. So pretty basic, really comfortable though. And we'll get in here, do our startup checks, and get the ATIS and head on out. All right, it definitely looks cooler with the iPad installed here at Camarillo Airport. Set that, and let's go ahead and get her started up. Everything's off, that's close, a little bit of choke. We don't generally need a lot. It's not that cold here. Ignition's on. Clear. and that fella in the pattern. Do a couple touch and goes today.
Thank you.
Well, after 2 hours of flying around, not this flight, but the flight before and this one, I just added 10 gallons of gas, auto fuel. Gotta love that. And she's put away in her hangar, and she lives to fly another day. So anyway, fun times. What I do is not necessarily what you should do, but I have fun. Bye.